Hey, Max here, welcome to the 25th, I want to say 25th episode of Dark Souls 2 Scar the First Sin. Am I running the... I am not running the right way. On the last episode, we got our butts royally handed to us by what? The ancient dragon, this dungeon that was like Pilgrims of the Dark or whatever. I know I was running the right way. And now we're running around one of the DLCs. I forget which one. I think this is... Well, they're all based on crowns. I don't know which one this is. So therefore it's Winter Wonderland. I want to say both these paths are viable. Viable. Here's my volume a bit. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? If I pause and look at my sounding, can you... Okay, you can hear me. Hey, box. I was going to say, this kind of looks like a path with no return, but I guess I can return. We still don't know what's with those weird praying ladies either. Like, I'm honest, yeah, I've been there. I've been there. It's just a quick way back. Okay. I've been, like, really suspicious of them. Ah, oh, great. Okay, it's another ice guy. Another ice guy. Alright, let's go. Next way to left. Yeah. Hey, hang on. Hang on, dude. Last time was really easy to get a backstab on you. Yeah. What? And doink. I love how I just plant them into the ground. Just like, you are going on the ground now. Doink. Doink. One more. There we are. There's a good theory. Alright, moving on. It's our sneaky. I'm like watching his health. Run away! Advance! Doink. 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 Yeah, these guys are pretty tough. Or like, actually I can say this about almost all the guys in this area. They're all pretty tough, but they stun pretty easily. They don't got very much poise or whatever it's called. Making this old bell helm. Oh, this is the end. Huh. So I just murdered things and I got a helmet. What kind of helmet? Let's see. It appears to be a mere curiosity, but is in fact quite practical. The top of the helm provides significant defense. I'm literally wearing a bell. I am wearing a bell on my... I don't think there's even eye holes in this thing. Oh well, onward to glory. I'm gonna go headbutt something. I also like how when you roll in the snow, you actually get covered in snow. Now I know it's just like, well, duh, yeah, when you run around in snow, you're gonna get covered in snow. It's like, yeah, but it's a nice detail, you know? Alright, well, okay. Was that a fruitless endeavor? No, not necessarily. Alright, what about this other way? Okay, so... Route number two! Okay, non-ambush. Oh, he's on bonfire! 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 Look at this bunch of ice guys over there with bonfire! Yes! There's actually still 16k in that one pilgrim area. Which kind... I'm always nervous about this, but it kind of makes me a little sad. It's like, oh, there's money back there, and I can't get it. Alright, I choose you! You and me, bud, you and me, come on. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, whenever you, like, flip that ice out, my first instinct is every time is, holy crap. Yeah! But I can hit you through the pelvis. And I'm just gonna turn this bad boy on and just, doink, doink, doink. Doink! Ah, no. Is that another one? Doink! Okay, I thought that was... It's weird, they like crinkle. When they walk, it's not they crinkle, they like shatter and stuff. There's another praying lady. I bet they're all gonna turn... They're gonna be like the Hyde Warriors. Eh, gotcha. They're gonna be like the Hyde Warriors in that they're just like... They wake up and they just end you. Got you in the butt. In the butt. The direct hit to the buttocks. That appears to be the only thing here. Yeah, I killed one of them. I feel a little bad about that. I mean, I don't know if they're gonna be like you. Oh! Like, what's that noise? Like, what the crap? Or you just gotta fire one and leave it at that? Okay, that was kind of cool and really dramatic, but it's gonna do you just about no good. Come at me, bro! Oh, crap. You came at me. Doink! Doink! That will never get old. That will never, ever get old. Boink! Boink. Alright, so where's that other guy? Where's that? Oh, I also forgot. I actually got an ice rapier. Oh, wait, that's another ice guy. Maybe if I try to not wake him up. Yeah. That plan ain't gonna work. I'm gonna have to take them both down. I'll wait till he fires. Oh! Fires, though, and then like, hide over here. And then I'll rush that guy. Alright, one, two, three, go. There he goes. He's waking up. Yeah. Oh, come on, I hit you! Okay, there we go, there we go. Okay, he looks like he's the only one, which is good. Dude, I just was like, oh, I gotta get up there, I gotta get up there. Dude, I was just up there. Now I'm here. Come on, butt stab. No butt stab. No butt stab, I guess. Jump. Ah, that was so close. That was really cool. All right. And down you go. Don't worry. I'll wait for you to get up. I'll wait for you to get up. I'll wait for you to get up. Just kidding. All right. So the praying ladies are still freaking me out, I'll be honest. Huh. Look, right now, fall, or else it's gonna be a real sucky time getting back. Huh? Oh, so this is a path to get to these girls. Dark dance? Is that a hex? Well, okay, what else would it be? It was like, is that a hex? Well, I think so. What's this? Hex that converts souls into a large mass of dark. This momentous mass of dark dances. Hexes are an impression. A human which this dance. Wait, what? Hex that converts souls into a large mass of dark. This momentous mass of dark dances a single joy of its own release, or perhaps merely taunt forces of fears towards them. Okay, so it's a homing missile that's based on your money. Hopefully it doesn't take like all your money up. Just get like, you know, 30,000, just launch it, see what happens. Okay, there's a wall. I was really about to say, like, let's check this way. Oh. Let's check this way. Oh, that guy looks. That guy looks pretty. Whoa! Oh, hey. Sounds like the wind stopped. Whoa, okay! Hi! You're a scary dude! Great. Alright. Oh, no, butt stab. Butt stab. Oh, wow, his health went down fast. Okay, he might not be too bad. Okay. Dang it. Curses, I was doing so well, too. And I was just saying, like, oh, maybe not so bad. Okay, so I gotta fight my way back. Be right back. There you go. That's what I was going for. And let me just light you up and kick some giggles. Doink. Whoa, there's another sniper, I didn't realize that. Boom, bump, bump. Boom. Are you done yet? 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 Now you're done. What's this? Radiant light jet. Oh, sweet, nice. Okay, let's just sneak a leak over here. Does not open from that curse shortcut. But earlier I said I did get the ice rapier. Here it is. Oops. Let's see, a great protective wall is erected to protect us from the encroaching chaos, and these sorcerers are among us special attacks, strong attack. Rapier welded by... Okay, so... Oh, okay, did you see, like, watch how much, like, degrade it has. So that's pretty cool. But it breaks fast if you do that. I actually forgot that I had this katana. Okay, I need my lightning huge katana back. Hello! Hello, dear sir! Let me just pull down on this thingy. Snap! Oh, crap! I really hope nothing monstrosity tries to kill me. Okay, I think I'm good. Oh, sweet, this is the outside. Ah, not sucky amounts of wind. Well, you're throwing crap at me. These were just a bunch of... Ah, crap, I'm just laughing. Cause like, this is a bunch of torchwoods and ah, great. Stop giggling over there. I'm murdering someone, this isn't funny. Murder is a serious business. Hey! He's drinking essence. They're all laughing? Oh, they're all getting up now. And you're gonna get me good. And yeah! The Max cannot resist taunting the torturers. And yeah! Oh, there's another ice guy up there. Okay, I see him. I see you up there. I see you. Yep. You know, if you didn't completely miss there, that probably wouldn't have been dangerous, except for the fact that you just completely missed. So I'm sorry, but you are going to die. Oh, I was just thinking that too. It's like, I dare you, drink at me. I dare you. Shield just goes whoop, 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 whoop. It's like, oh. Once again with the weird praying, ladies. Well, hold on, wait. Let's go see what's in this tower first. The praying ladies are wigging me out, though. Oh, and there's a door over there. I didn't realize that. Too focused on my adventure. Oh, there's that guy in there. Oh, it's all frozen. I bet there's going to be a way so I can make it so, like, sunlight returns to this realm. And then slowly but surely, everything will melt. And then I'll be able to, like, go through the area and, like, the enemies will be defrosted. Which... kinda suck, actually, now that I think about it. Oh, that's a mimic! Yeah, screw you, you can stay frozen. It's like, everyone else is cool, I mean, look at all these chests! Except for you! Yeah, mental note, the one all the way to the right! That one's a fiendish fiend. Alright, now sprint all the way over here. Hello, Torchwood. Oh wait, that's their corpse, wahaha. Do 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 do. Oh, sucked. I don't know about you guys, but I feel a lot better about this than I do in the last episode because there's at least progress. And when I'm dying, I know why I'm dying. It's not like, oh, this is so cheap. It's like, nah, this is legit. This is totally cool. There's that guy over there. You're still just praying. Hello over there. Hello. He just waves back. Hello. I'm going to kill you when I see you! Oh, there's a giant church over there. Okay. I'm suspicious. I know about the rest of you. But I'm pretty suspicious. Alright, shield raised. In case of ambush. Another praying lady. Sticking with praying ladies. Alright, no guys over here. Whoa! Ah, crap! Crap! Oh, no, 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 no! Well... great. And was that the sound of him? Because I thought it almost sounded like gears churning. Yeah, that was him. That was him. It sounded like gears churning for a second. So I was sitting there wondering, like, wait, is someone going to fall from the ceiling? Great, so I'm a good ways back, aren't I? Yep, I'm a great ways back. So give me a bit. I don't know why, but that guy was, like, unnaturally smart. And I predict, I bet this elevator, if I pull it up, I bet it has that, the whatchamacallit with, like, the boats on it. I bet that's what it is. Which means that path is now open. Yep, here it is. Or they're coffins. I think they're coffins. Perfect. Now I'll be able to head to that area next time I go there. Don't let nobody let me. Oh, hi. Cat. What's that? I thought I heard him do something different. I was like, what? Wait, this is the guy that I said, like, hey, when I'm over there, I'm gonna kill you. Or he said that to me. What? No, I had my shield. Okay, I'm gonna... yeah, you heal. I'm gonna heal too. Holy crap, dude. How am I alive? What? No, I was blocking. Great. Great. And I'm cornered. And I'm, excuse me, thank you. It is like, excuse me, thank you. I'm just gonna leave you alone to your devices of evil. He's like, yes, I have many devices of, wait, hey, get back here. I'm like, no. I'm just going to hide. Hiding is good. And once again, my phone likes to remind me that it is out of power. I'm using literally every single USB port. awkward. Oh well, it'll be fine. And look at the giant weird spike flower thing for no reason. Climb up. Oh, I don't want to fall down. What is it, like, invisible stairs? Oh, wait, hold on, I'm suspicious. I'm suspicious of this. Like, really suspicious. Okay. Yeah, they showed me the one mimic there, so I'm kind of like, I don't know. Splintering lightning spear. Too bad I don't use miracles. Well, now, if you don't mind, I'm just going to slide down this invisible... Why is there an invisible ladder well? I know I'm gonna have to go through here anyway, but there's gonna be at least one guy in here since we're dead. Who's like, Okay, this is fine. This is okay. This is becoming decidedly less fine by the second. Boom! Okay, okay. Oh! Snap! Snap! Why aren't you dead? Why aren't you dead? I don't know why you guys are acting distracted. Speaking of which, where am I? Did I pop up somewhere different? No, this is the same area. This is the same area. I just didn't realize I could go. This body's like glitched into the wall. It makes me happy. Green Blossom. Okay, so I just got attacked by four ice dogs. That's cool. You got that guy there. He's not too bad. Hey, as long as you don't do the weird ice exploding thing, I'm pretty happy. Ah, stop that. Thank you. Just die. Just roll over. Thank you. Oh, wait. Eh, whatever. Well. Like, well, I'm never getting out. Nope. Nope. I'm trapped here.
Turn away and never look back. No one must ever find that which is sheltered in the lay of noise.
Hey, as long as they don't kill me with another invisible whatever, it kind of sounds like a cat if I remember correctly. I'm cool. I'm cool with that. As long as it's not invisible enemies, I'm happy. Furthermore, fire. Just this giant fireball here. I don't know why there's this eye of the priestess? Oops, I just accidentally ripped out her eye. What? That guy wasn't there before. I know for a fact that guy wasn't there before. So what does eye of the priestess do? I just accidentally extinguished a giant flame, so I mean, I feel a little bad about that, but is it a key? Oh crap, I have an eyeball. The eye of the first priestess who watched over Eleum Loyce allows one to see the unseen. All the great priestesses replace one of their eyes with this for the turn after the term is complete. Ugh. Oh wait, hold on, so if I can see what's unseen, please, oh, come on. So I couldn't see that guy before, but now I can, he's moving fast. Wait, that's a knight. He looks like the traditional knight from Dark Souls 1. Actually, no, hold on. Yeah, you're Dark Souls 2. Well, yeah, this is obviously Dark Souls 2. But that's like the traditional knight armor. Dude, I don't want to fight you, dude. I really don't want to fight you. Fine, I'm going to kill you dead. I really didn't want to. Yo. Not terribly recently, but somewhat recently I played Undertale. Undertale taught me everything. Well, not necessarily that everything deserves to live, but more so that. Oh. Ow! But that everything should be given a chance. You should be nice to everything because death is bad. I'm probably butchering the true meaning of the game. Oh yeah, try to kill. Try to. I dare you. Double dog dare you. Stinking jerk. Ow! I sure hope they don't punish me later for that. She's like, how dare you kill that man? I'm like, what? He tried to hammer me in the head. With the hammer. Almost succeeded too. So yeah, for seeing the unseen, I can still barely see. Wait, hold on. Hold on. They said I could see the unseen, right? Yeah. And that people put that in their eye socket and replaced it when they were done with their service, right? Yeah. Does that mean it's in my eye socket, or am I just like holding it? There's a boss there, but I want to go back to that area I was in before. I might be able to construct to keep me a shortcut. Because right now, excuse me, I am not very good on health. Well, okay, I got like 10 divine blessings and stuff, but I really don't want to use those. So I'm not the best on health. My sword's pretty banged up. Spear's alright, I just don't like using it as much. It's very situational. Well, I guess pyromancy-wise, I'm doing pretty decent. I guess I should try burning things more. Just light everything on fire. Oh wait, hold on, this is a one-way exit, isn't it? I could so climb up that in real life. Okay, fine. Fine, I'll go to the boss. Since it's literally the only other path. And how am I supposed to get back here? It was a long road. It was, okay, so what this translates to me is I better not mess up. I better not be caught off guard by whatever stupidity I see. Or else it's gonna suck on ice game back, which means... Ba-ba-ba. Okay, and I might as well, since I only got one of these things and I never use them. And then finally, add that. Alright, there we go. Okay, so I should be getting to full health. Maybe I'll see a summoning sign. If I do, huzzah. If I don't, oh well. If I don't, oh well. Alright, there's gonna be a boss in here. Let's do this. Let's do this crap. I'm ready. I'm ready. What you got? Ah, sweet, it deals a bonfire. Oh, crap. No. Let me rest. Let me rest. Let me. Alright, yes, I'm in the bonfire. Yes. Oh, yes. Okay, so where am I? Abandoned dwelling, inner wall. I'm in the inner wall. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to Manjula and spend my money. Then I'll be right back, and I'm just going to run back to that one place I was at, the, whatchamacallit. The, now I'll just be at your, actually wait, hold on, let me see if I can, like, upgrade my armor, because guys have been beating me up really bad. Okay, so can I make my armor more awesome? I have a titanite chunk. Yeah, everything here requires two or more titanite chunks, and I got one randomly, so here's that. Whoa, what's that? Rampart Golem Gauntlets? The golems charge the continuous creatures. Cool. Very cool. Okay, and my Uchikitikana. I mean, I might as well keep upgrading that thing, I should say. Okay, so I'm gonna need more stuff to upgrade that.
I'll be around.
So yeah, so let me level up, settle out my inventory, settle my inventory, and then I'm gonna meet you back at the tower that I skipped because I wanted to go down the one-way path. And I got another achievement slot, so yes! So, and I'm, yeah, definitely going to... that's magical. Actually, no, this is... Dexterity gets physical defense, instead of strength. Yeah, I need physical defense. Vitality, I guess, helps with that, but I'm doing pretty good. What's this poise? Nothing. No, put it in my tongue. Yeah, so I'll be right back. So there was also this path that I didn't really address. But now I'm looking at it, I see at least two people. Maybe I can talk to them. Hello, good sir. Oh, wait, you're another one of those knights. No. 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 You made the mistake of not using a shield like you're supposed to. Silly. And using a sword that's bigger than you are. Silly goober. Okay, can I turn this thing? Ba-doish. I didn't do anything. Oh, wait. He has one. It was like, oh, wait, hold on. It's another one of these knights. No. Yeah, you have the traditional weaponry, it looks like. Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. Yep. Nope. And doink, doink. Yeah, pretty much everything here does not have very good poise. I mean, they hit, and they hit hard, but... Oh, yeah, that guy would have killed me. He most likely would have killed me. They hit, and when they hit hard, but at the same time, they really... They can't take a hit well. Which, who am I to say? Really? Yep, this totally confirms my theory that this land is going to be unfrozen. It's going to be my doing. And by my doing this, everything's going to be better. Because I'm amazing. Now I'm going to have to go through this place again. So I'm about to knock that over. It's out wobble. Alright, I'm going to bring this box with me. Okay, I can do it. Because I can't do it. No. No! I have failed. Alright, so I always went that way. So what's this way? Dude, what in the world? Dude, okay, now they're just rubbing it in my face. Excuse me. They're just rubbing it in my face now. They're like... She's like, haha, he'll never figure this out. He's like, here, let me drop hints. These hints will heretofore drop like flies. Gotcha. I'm like, wow, they're dropping hints like flies. Oh, yeah, I went down. All I gotta do is you. Oh, don't impale me. Please don't impale me. I really appreciate it if you don't impale me. In the big scheme of things, it's high on my, you know, likes and dislikes in the world, you know, not being impaled. Like, if I could choose top 10 things that would never happen to me in life, being impaled is one of them. Or it would at least be something to do with them. Oh! Missed me. Boop. 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 So I wonder if it's like at first, the first stage, they're like normal soldiers. Second stage, they get that ice guard on their back. Oh, wait, oh, this is the path I went down. Yeah. So I'll go back there, of course. Well, nah, I'll just feather home, but then I'll use the, whatchamacallit, the bonfires. But, yeah, top 10 list. Oh, sweet, I can see the ladder now. So weird, though. I was just like, climb? Climb what? Excuse me. Yeah, I'm gonna like, kick this guy's butt. Hey! Hey! Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's like, crap ton of dogs. So. Now, I could probably make that jump. But I don't want to, like... Man... For some reason, my first thought, get a sniper rifle from up there, just pop, pop, pop. Max, do you have a sniper rifle? No. Like, no, I don't. No, I don't. Instead, I have a spear. I'll hold them off from here, men. From right here. I'll hold them off. Got this. Got this so good. Who's like, hello? There they are. Run. Prepare for flame. Oh! This actually is a better vantage point. And I'm gonna... Oh, crap. Back, you fiends! Back! I don't know what you're being distracted by, but continue being so. Like, whatever you're looking at, keep looking at it. Ah. I thought I was gonna miss. Yeah, just do 360. Bonus points. Bonus points for style. I'm sorry for interrupting your prayers, prayer lady. She's like, oh, it's cool. Yeah, it's fine. And your normal thing. There, dogs are always eating people in this kingdom. I'm like, oh really? Tell me more, since you never say anything. I think that's a guy that I really peeved off earlier, so. Let me just... Oh, oops. Fail! Explosion. Another explosion. Suck it. Oh, yes, that felt good. Oh, that felt great! Didn't it! Yeah, jerk! Human FG, awesome. You know, I burned through, like, 8 of those things earlier. Hey, Poochie! Hey, puppy! Where's your puppy? Okay. Eh. Oh, come on. Eh. There we go. Soul of great hero. Oh. That's my prize. So I know somewhere over there there's a kitty. And I know I now have the... Oops. I know I now have the power to slay this kitty. And by power, I mean... Oh, yeah. By power, I mean I can see it. You know, like the... What was that one episode of Fairly Odd Parents? Where they went back to find King Arthur, like, as a kid. But he had, like, bad eyesight. So he's like... Oh, I can't fight because I can't see anything. Here's some glasses. He was like, I forget how they got glasses, but they got glasses on him. He's like, I can see. Oh, I can. You know, like big manly males. Oh, I can fight. Rips off his shirt. Like, you know, just super jacked muscular runs in there. It's like, whoa. Thank you for saving me, Timothy. I forget exactly what the lies were, but it was a funny episode. Guys in here, unless he's invisible. Well, you know, I mean, I'm glad they're permanently dead. That makes me feel a little better. I mean, it still makes me feel bad that I killed him, but in my defense, he was unreasonable and he attacked me first. You know, in my defense. Alright, dearie. You look like a praying lady. I said I don't want to kill you, but you attack me. So there you go. Have fun. Well, now I don't feel. Oh wait, hold on. Was she dropping loot? Man, I'm hearing something scary. I don't know what I'm hearing, but whatever it is, it's a scurry. It's very scurry. Oh wait, no, I just rested the bonfire. I was like, I better rest the bonfire. Max, you literally just did. Alright, I'm sure whatever comes through here is going to kill me, so I'm gonna hide. Okay, I guess we're there's another wizard. Okay, scout. Ooh. They're chanting something. Time for a magic battle. Magic! Ah, crap, that didn't look so good. I guess I'm gonna have to kill you. Just straight up. Excuse me! This was bad planning! Holy crap, was this bad planning! Running! Running away! This was the worst. At least if I die, I'm gonna be real nearby. Okay, ow. Okay, fine. You're going to die, and this is how. Oh, wait. Okay, good. I thought another one came out. I was like. I just realized whenever I open my mouth, it makes it look like I'm eating my microphone. Oh crap! Man, there's like 50. There's like 50 million guys. Right, I'm just gonna great fireball you in the face. Yeah, face. That still did just about no good. Okay, I'm just gonna rush in and stab that one. I'm Batman. I'm Batman. Okay, your scream really does make me feel bad every time I kill you. But granted, what scream does make you feel good that you want to do something? Nope. Oh, is that a giant? Oh, that's a giant. Run away! Since they're, you know, perfectly content just to stand there, I'm just gonna rush it. Oh, you deserve this because you kept trying to kill me. Now granted, I've been murdering the people of this fair kingdom for a while now, but once again, in my defense, they attacked first! Okay, so like I mentioned before, Undertale is making me realize more and more, it kind of makes you reevaluate all the games you've ever played, or where you just go around and you just mercilessly kill everything, because it gives, to not spoil it for anyone who hasn't played it, it's very good, first off, you should play it. Secondly, it gives a lot of emotion to every character in the game. Are those explosive barrels? Those are explosive barrels. Why would explosive barrels be here? Up. A little lower. Up. A little lower. Up. Okay, I guess we're not here. But, well, I just realized the ceiling's frozen too. But it gives a lot of emotion, even to, like, the most basic of NPCs. It's not... It's never like, you know, here's just some hollow, screw him. Everyone has a story, and everyone has, like, a life and meaning, which is really fun and really unique, and I liked it a lot. I loved it, actually. But, holy night, Aram. Aram, I don't want to deal with you, bro. Actually, wait, hold on. If we're going to deal with each other, I vote we deal with each other right here. Alright, me and you. Me and you, okay? Aram! R-U-M! Ah, fine. I really hope he's not luring me into... He just lured me. He just... Oh. Like, I really hope he's not luring me into... God dang it. It's like, oh, crap, man. Oh, great. Now I gotta fight multiple of these guys. And Knight Aram. Wherever he is. I don't remember Knight Aram. Have I met one before? Oh, crap. Oh! And Knight Aram's like, yeah! Look what good work I've done. I killed him. And those two guys just stare at him. Really, bro? We did this. Us. But as I was saying, Undertale kind of gave me more of an appreciation for the lives of every enemy in the game, or because it's like, what is, are you sure? Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, you'll be fine over there. Because it's like, oh, you're about to kill all these things. Are you sure they're enemies? Well, yeah, they're trying to kill me. Are they? Yes? So there are very few things that aren't like blatantly obvious. Ah, crap. That aren't like blatantly, oh, wow, okay, I'm out. Glug, glug, glug. Oh, crap, all right. Keep the fight near here. Keep the fight right here. Or else I'm gonna get that other wizard excited. That's the last thing I want. Boom. Boom. Perfect carry on. Ah, not carry on. Follow through. Alright, oh, there you are. Doink! I thought she was dead. Nonsense. Because there are things that, like, come up to you, and it has, like, the normal RPG options of, you know, like, you can fight it, you can use to fight it, you can use something in your inventory, but then it, or you can, you know, run away. But then it adds a command. Act. Just other actions you can do besides attack it. There'll be things like talk to it. Yeah, that's just the simplest one, just talk to it or check it. To be like, okay, so what is this thing? Oh, well, it's called a this, it has a strength of this, and it's level this, or whatever the stats are. It's like, oh, okay. You can, like, talk to it. Stuff like that. You don't have to fight it. Because they'll have, like, Pokemon-style random encounters, but it's like, do you have to fight it? Are we gonna fight? Well, yeah. Are we? Okay, where are you? Aram? Aram? Aram, where are you? Aram? Aram? Aram! Aram, this place is giving me the sniffles. I apologize for my sniffles. However, now that I did that, I feel way better. Where the crap are you? Although, you know, while I make the argument of, are we in a fight, every time you make a decision, you're put into, like, a bullet storm mode. Have you ever played this game? So, like, Flash, and you're like a ship, like, top-down view, and there's just bullets everywhere, and you're just trying to dodge it while at the same time shooting them with as many bullets as you have. It's kind of like that. Hey, get over here! Play with me! Play with me! Alright, come on. Come on, jerkies. I miss. Of course I miss. The spear works really well on these guys, so. See, I'm just afraid of. I don't know why, but, like, when they hit. Okay, run. I'm just waiting for the moment where I'm, like, trying to figure out these guys and fight them. And then Aram's is gonna, like, just run in and just be like, sup, Narb? Bet you wish you saw me come in. I'm gonna be like, you stinking suck. Come on, break the fence. Break your... Break the defense. Okay, thank you. He's just like, eh, Bill's got this. Bill falls to the ground. No! No, Bill, why? No! So I have killed your ally NPC Bill. Screw you, get back here, hey! Hey! Man, I wish those were explosive barrels. He just like suddenly explodes out of nowhere. That was awesome! Probably my reaction, just like, holy crap, that's great! Boom! Boom! Oh, you see, step over. Oh. He's like, oh, well, step-stepper. Oh, great. Oh! Drink. Quick. Okay, we're good. Doink! Now I gotta drink another Estus. These guys are just burning through my Estus. My Estus. And she's like, oh, maybe I'll just walk over here and try to help. Oh, stabby. Really though, that scream's very human. Well, yeah, it's because she's a hollow neck. Well, dang. None of those barrels are explosive, are they? It's like, no, probably not. Oh, I got all these giants. I sure hope I don't have to, like, kill these giants. Like, they all turn back to life and they try to kill me. That would suck. Just be like, oh, by the way, thanks for fixing the land! Oh, and you... Yeah.
What?
How to feel about this? I feel cheated is what I feel like. Yeah, I just finished a great and dramatic battle. All of a sudden this barrel rolls towards me, so I'm like, oh, it's a barrel, okay, it'll just roll towards me, no big deal, it's a barrel. And then out of nowhere, I just get owned. Just 100%, congratulations, sucker, you just got backstabbed. I'm like, what, no, and it's like, oh, what? I'm like, what? No. And he's like, oh yeah, sucker, you just got backstabbed. And I'm like, bullcrap. Bullcrap's what this is. And he's like, I don't care, you're still dead. That's what's important. Screw that guy. Fantastic. That worked perfect. Glug glug. I'm bringing the spear with me. Come on, spirit, spear. Spear, spirit, spear, spear. Spear, spirit, spear, spirit. It was like, spirit, spear, spear, spirit, spear, spear. Citrus spearmint spearmint. Okay, what else can I use? I got spear, spearhead, spearmint, spearhead. My spearmint spearheaded spear. 10 minutes later, my spearhead, mirrorhead, mirror, spear, spear, spear. I'm still suspicious. Oh, if night. Frickin' Arnium! Oh, your Arnium has invaded you! That bullcrap spirit. There he is, stupid dark spirit. Hang in line so I can kill him! Preferably one at a time. I prefer mono to mono. Boink! Boink and explode! Ah, crap! Blow all the way! Did you see that ninja roll? Did you see that ninja roll, Carl? No, wait, that's Bill. That first one's Bill. Bill just died. Ah, Bill's still alive. Bill just died. Okay, fine. I'll just let you think about your actions over there, Carl. Since I can't backstab you. Oh. Ooh, bet you never saw that coming, me jumping off a cliff. It's like, ha, the ultimate maneuver. I'll jump off a cliff. You'll do what? Okay. Well, I keep making the mistake of blinking right when I attack. Very, very bad habit. Why? Because in that last second they see you blink, they may try to pull something, and then that blinking is just that little bit of time for them to do something, and you messed up. Problem is I do something with three guns. I hate that I do that, but... Does that mean they're explosive? Okay, so now I'm actually gonna watch the barrels. I wanna see if I can see it, like, move towards me. I know it's one of these barrels. But I'm really loath to attack them because I don't know if they're explosive barrels. That was the only one way to find out. I'm pretty sure it came from this direction. Gotcha! Son of a gun! He's like, oh! You saw it do my super spit. Did it say holy or dark knight? Because I'm pretty sure you're a dark knight. Die, die, die. Infa counter! Oh! Not counter combo, infa combo! Well, thank goodness oh! Crap. Come on, you should've rushed me. You should've rushed me. Cause I'm gonna rush you, buddy! You deserve it! Oh! Oh! I want my money, though. I gotta get my money back. Wait a second, you don't have your shield. Ah, oh crap. Ha ha, oh. Doink! Oh, no. Oh, no, no. No. I have to keep backing off to heal. Okay, so this guy is actually pretty tough. Not gonna lie. And I don't want to leave him alone, because if I do, he'll be clever and heal. Ah. There we go. And when he wakes up, hit him with a combustion! I'm so thankful that none of these have proven to be explosive yet, because really, every time he backed me up into one, I was like, ugh! Okay, okay. Got a human effigy, got my muns, got my monies. Hopefully this isn't a trap, because I remember punching it. Silver, ah, 10 silver talisman. Yeah, yeah, whatever. I don't want to hide into my environment, I want to kill it. What did I gain? Wait a second, this is a front door! Okay, so that must have been the long and winding road to get to the cat and kill it. Okay, fair enough. So I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna use my muns to get my one level and then I'll be right back. Steelheart Ellie. Got like a weird veil over her face. Well, Ellie, now that I can actually attack him, I should be able to do this. And I forgot to mention that I did get another attunement slot. All right, tell me how. Oh, because I tell me how I'm foolish. Now, screw you. Oh, chaos. Oh, there's a kitty. I see you. It's a big kid. That's a nice kitty. Okay, now that I can actually see. You. I do it fast. Wow, you are actually very pretty. Oh crap! Your butt just destroyed that. You know, I can't believe I missed. Your butt just destroyed that. Whoa, crap! What's that gonna? Oh snap! Oh! Oh no! Oh! Oh no! 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 Quit nibbling on my face. I gotta get to the side. That works. All right, charge me! Come on. That totally worked like I planned. This is like that worked brilliantly. Nope. That's perfectly fine. Nom nom. Okay! I can do this. Be right back. I can do this. Oh, you can actually see the kitty from here. You guys see that? It's like that weird little blue and white ripple. I'm killing the cat! I know I was just talking about Undertale, and I know people have told me before that I get really distracted really easily. When I'm playing, I'm just talking, but I'm gonna kill that kitty. And Undertale. Here. I'm gonna try fire. Oh. Okay. Maybe fighting the kitty wasn't the best of ideas. Okay, he's gonna rush me. Well, I got my money back. You are really pretty, you know that. I'm still gonna rip your throat out, but you're very pretty. Come on! Is there no way to dodge this stinking cat? Stinking kitty? There's no way to dodge a stinking cat! Gah! At least a few more shots by myself. I'm running after you, kitty! Yes! My plan worked. What was your plan? I don't remember. Kind of a run towards it mentality. Yeah. Get your butt. Okay, that plan didn't work out very well. Get your get your booty. Don't do that weird listen. Okay, he's gonna charge me. Just gonna run. Oh. Well, I'm just gonna walk. Oh crap! Well, I don't know why I died up there, but I did. So I figured I was gonna be able to like keep moving, but now by blocking it, it held me in place, so I guess for that one you just gotta run. I'm gonna give it a few more tries, and then I'll concede and grab Ellie. And make lots of Last of Us jokes. Mainly in that Ellie ran around and flailed. Yeah, Ellie flailed like a maniac whenever I tried to get her to do anything. I'm sorry, I couldn't get over that. So Last of Us is a fantastic game. Actually, let's talk about it now. Last of Us is, you know, as long as I'm talking about different games I love. It's a game based around the idea of, you know the Pokemon Parasect in Paris? Well, they're based on a mushroom that, like, gets into ants and eventually, like, feeds off of them and eventually uses their own, whatchamacallit, nutrients to grow. And then eventually it takes over their brain. Oh. It takes over their brain and gets into the... Gotta be kidding me, man. Takes it to the highest point. Nope. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, what was that? You just, like, shocked me. Oh. Okay, I'm grabbing Ellie. Forget this. I'm grabbing Ellie. But, what was I saying? So, imagine that. There's, you know, this mushroom that goes into ants and feeds off of it. Eventually, like, tells it to get to the highest point and then goes, psh, to release more spores to continue its life cycle. So, to take that fact that there is a mushroom out there that does that. It's freaky. I've watched a video about it. I've seen it on the internet. I know it's real. And imagine that, but zombies. So... You know, zombies have spread, and of course they can spread their spores by biting. And you're this guy whose name I forget now. Crap. I forget his name. And you're just one of the many people, because, like, you know, the apocalypse pretty much happened. Just trying to survive. And you are given this mission. I'm not going to say how. I'm not going to say details or anything. All right, Ellie. Ellie, you look like you have boxing gloves. I guess I should make Final Fantasy VII jokes instead, but... Oh, wave right, righty-ho! Yeah, you got boxing gloves, mate. Alright. Let's do this, Steelheart. You're given this mission to get this girl to this group who are going to... Because she's unique in that... She's, Come on, Ellie. She's unique in that, She was bit and hasn't died from it. Are you? Ellie. Ellie, the fight's over here. Just follow me, Ellie. We've got to charge head first. The kitty will come. If we build it, they will come. But first, I gotta get my muns. Fantastic. Just run right after. I'm just gonna very quietly follow. And then light your butt on fire. Butt flame. That didn't work. Oh, crap. No, Ellie, no! Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, thank goodness I ate my S's right before then. Ellie, do something to distract him. Like punch him. Punch him in his schnoz. Yeah, you're trying to get Ellie, this girl, to this group of rebels. Oh, crap. So it's all around you and Ellie. Trying to keep Ellie safe, trying to keep yourself safe from these essentially mushroom zombies. Man, she's gonna die soon. Come on, I gotta capitalize while I can. I can't escape. What? How did I die? Oh, okay. I got stuck in his legs and an ice thing sprouted under me and was like, pow, 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 kill me. But he honed in on the weaker one of... Okay, so she has more defense, but I have more attack. And she honed in on the one that has more defense. That sucks. Well, I'm gonna try that again. Now let's keep talking. So it's all about you and... Actually, I have the remastered PS4. I'm just gonna show you guys. Just so you can see what the girl looks like. So that's you. That's you. That's the girl. So there's a lot of like teamwork. There's a lot of like two-person puzzles where it's like, okay, so she can get through, but you can't. So what are you gonna do? And stuff like that. Really a fantastic game. I recommend it highly. You know, just stamp that on. Touted, celebrated as one of the bestest PS3 games ever. You know, stuff like that. So I'm not sure what joke. Oh, sorry. I remember what I was gonna say now. So one of the things about Ellie was there would be times a lot of the game was based on stealth. You know, either hiding from renegade humans that, like, they weren't necessarily crazy, but they kind of went, like, they turned to anarchy, so they're like, we're just going to kill everyone we see. So you're hiding from them, or you're hiding from the zombies who primarily hear you through sound, especially this kind called the clicker that are, like, they're completely blind except for sound. Okay. Like, one walked by me, like, I could have touched him with my hand, that's how close he got. It was terror. Oh, crap. I'm gonna hide behind this. Oh, crap! I should've saw that coming. To be completely honest, I should've. Oh, you're a pyromancer too? Man, we're like the best of buds. Don't die. Okay, so... Doink! So my pyromancy ain't doing crap. How about yours? Let's try this spear. Maybe this spear works. I can't get in there. I can't get in there. Ellie! So we would be running around being super stealthy, or at least I was, and Ellie would just sprint around and Ellie would just sprint around in gigantic circles. Oh crap, seriously? Just run around in a million miles. Oh. Seriously? Just running around million... Oh, come on, don't hone in on me. Just running around million miles an hour. Oh! L-E-Y. This is L-E-Y. L-E. Just, I mean, like... So, like, here I am. There's this little fortification, and the other side's a human. And she's running around the whole fortification, just... And I practically bumps into the guy 5 times, and he doesn't notice her, and I'm sitting there just like... Ellie, so eventually, okay, so YouTube has cursed me with I talk to the game now. I am a very vocal player. Sometimes I'm silent and focused, but a lot of the time I talk. So I'm yelling at my TV. It's going like, Ellie, stop. Ellie, why? Why are you doing this, Ellie? Ellie, please. Ellie's just going at me as like gets up, gets back down, gets up. Clicker finally grabs her, so I'm like, oh crap, get over there, stab. Okay, it's a dead. Bang, bang. Okay, it's dead. Man, now I'm out of bullets. Hey, can I find you some ammo? So I was like... Love you, Ellie. I love you so much. Like, you are my favorite. Because, this was before I played Bioshock Infinite. So I was never pampered with the best follower known to mankind, who is Elizabeth. Who just randomly, here's ammo. Here's food. Here's our crap. Oh, come on! I was not in... Nonsense! I was not in range. Jerky. Kitty's like, I'm gonna get you. Not me! This is bullcrap. This is honestly bullcrap. Okay, so I'm still peeved at myself that I gave up on the ancient dragon in Pilgrim's last episode, so I am not giving up on this. I'm gonna kill that cat. Delicate string? Why would you want them? What was I saying? Yeah, so Ellie would, like, find stuff for you, and talking to her, like, the game does a really good job of getting you attached to everyone. So, it was one of those things where I was like, Ellie, I love you, but stop doing that! And she just going, runs into the guy. And then in the DLC, you are Ellie, so you get to learn more about her. It was like, you know, before the events of the game, you're Ellie. I'm not going to spoil it. I'm not going to spoil that game for you. Will I do it for YouTube? No, I won't. just being honest, I won't. Maybe someday, there's actually this online mode. I might do that for fun, but not soon. I actually still need to finish the DLC. Yeah, that reminds me, I never actually finished the DLC. I think I got, like, I kind of got sick of, it wasn't the game's fault, but I kind of got sick of the gameplay, so I just put it down for a while. So I'm gonna grab this. Just run! Just gonna run away! Just sprint! Okay, gotta save a little stamina so I can roll. Oh, he's gunning right for me! I was gonna say, if he caught me, that would be such an odd thing. Okay. Stab. Roll sword! That didn't work at all. Okay. I gotta wait for that to go down. Alright, Ellie! Stab him! Okay, so I don't think that's doing very much good. Oh yeah, the sword's doing way better. I misread. Oh! Man, he has some fantastic, well-rounded moves. I mean, he's got nice... Ellie? He's like, Ellie, don't die! He's got nice sweeping attacks, he's got nice area attacks. He can cover all angles, fantastic. What a boss fight, and Ellie's about to die. I mean, I'm gonna... Oh, don't. Ow! Ellie! Ah. I'm going to do this. I'm going to win. Okay. I'll stop getting distracted. That was the last story time. Last of me talking about Undertale. Last of me talking about The Last of Us. Last of me gloating about the last episode. Must try to enter Zen mode. Just straight up Zen mode. We can do this. We can kill that cat. Ellie, we must focus. Remember the clickers, Ellie? I remember the clickers. Clickers were a nightmare. I duel bow to you. She's like, hey! How you doing? I'm like, Ellie, we must focus. How you doing? Ellie, please. Okay, I'm gonna start with the great balls. Great balls of fire. Alright, Ellie. Also, and now that we established that's gone. Okay, so. Close I can wake it up. Okay, it's awake. Ellie, it's awake. Ellie, it's awake. Ellie. Ellie just runs forward. Got this. What was I saying? I was gonna do Zen mode? That's right, Zen mode. Die. Ellie, that was actually really cool. What? Yep, it's gonna nail her. Doink. That did actually... it didn't do too bad, actually. See, what confuses me is that the number is low, but the amount of the bar is actually pretty good. Okay, don't hit me again. Don't hit me again. Oh! Pretty sure I dodged that, but I'm... Do not follow up. Okay, he's gonna lunge for me. Man, ninja roll out of there like it's free. You okay, Ellie? Oh, I thought he was gonna do another one. Okay. Oh! Seriously! He wasn't even aiming for me and he nailed me. Oh! Okay, Don't die me. Ellie, don't die. Ellie, no! Don't die, Ellie. I need you. The music's very sad, if you guys notice.
Oh!
Like we're about to slay a beautiful animal. We are. Very pretty. Doesn't stop it from being an absolute monster, though. Monster that can have a priest. Okay, he's gonna rush me.
What?
Curses, I rolled the wrong way. Okay, I gotta hope he does something. I could have healed by now. Alright, we're good. Come on, Ellie, don't die. Doink right. Ellie, I got this. Ellie, no. I'm gonna get him! Well, my idea was I was gonna at least... Oh no! Ellie, don't die! Ellie! I keep wanting to reference the end of the game, but I don't want to! Because it's so beautiful! It really is. It is an emotional story. Like, if you want to have a game that's, like, the pinnacle of art, and good storytelling, it's Last of Us. But, no! I said I was gonna stop talking about Last of Us! Ellie, watch out! He's gonna keep throwing fireballs at the outside when I did that. Oh no! Ellie, are you okay? Ellie's like, I'm fine, worry about yourself. Oh! Ellie! Ellie's beast. Yeah. No, Ellie, don't die. Yeah. Oh! I just saw that coming, I forgot. See, I was by his butt, so I thought. Go, 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 go. Good. Spikes didn't know where to go to. Oh, he's almost dead! I didn't realize how close to death he was, and my Uchi Katana is about to break! Ellie, you will not die in vain! Yes! Yes, Ellie! Oh, Soul of Aava, the king's pet! Oh, so much money! I'm bathing in money! Oh, where is its soul? I want to read about it. There it is. Each of the ivory... Okay, so this is the crown of the ivory king. Each of the ivory king's seven beasts was conferred a specific duty. Aava was the guardianship of the king's beloved child of the dark. What's the child of dark? The wonder soul of this beast can be used to acquire great souls to increase the great worth. Oh, Ellie! Ellie, I feel so bad that you're dead! Better grab my spear. Ellie! Now I don't have a friend! Now, come on! Now I'm all alone again! It's only me, Ellie! Ellie! My son, I've developed a very odd accent. I don't know what kind of accent. Ellie! He's like, Ellie, why? Oh, let me guess. You only open for the king, right? Oh, never mind. Screw the king. Grand Cathedral. For a second, I thought that was just like a block, so I couldn't get up. I was gonna be like, really? What the crap? Alright, let me go. Actually, now's a pretty good place to stop. How long have we been going? I've been going for an hour and a half. So, now's a good place to stop. Right at the brink of, unless I'm miscounting, 399 lives. Where's Emerald? Emerald's like, you killed my kitty. What? As I just like out of nowhere, you killed my kitty, bro. What? That was my kitty. That was my kitty, man. You suck. Wow. For some reason, it took a second to click. Holy crap! You got a lot of cool stuff. Let's see. Grants power of the mundane. Oh, reinforces special magic's not bad. Let's see. I'd rather get this slab. Grab all these. I'm totally out of money now. But personally, I think that was a worthwhile investment. Personally, I believe.
Visit me again.
Yeah, so I'm gonna have to buy her stuff after that. Because I know, you're gonna need a lot of stuff. Yeah, I just got a bunch of chunks. I got a bunch of chunks in the slab. Actually, hold on. You ain't telling me to waste your time out. I'm gonna do what I want. Get this. I completely forgot that I had that. I just noticed how brilliantly green my eyes are, which is actually exactly what I wanted when I made them. Which is like the most vibrant green of eyes. Because personally, I wish I had green eyes.
I'll provide
whatever services. That sounds weird. Just give me some rocks.
Just hand over your rocks, okay? Thank you.
Visit me again.
Yes, visit me a friend.
Am I like your only customer? Okay, reinforced weapon / armor. Okay, so make my chest better. Upgrade my chest. Okay, sweet. So I just fully upgraded my chest. Ooh, I have multiple titanite slabs. I didn't even realize that. All right, awesome. Oh wait, hold on. How many titanite slabs do I got? My gloves versus hood. Great. Okay, so now I'm out of chunks. So I'm gonna need five, and then eight more, and then for this, I need more muns. I keep referencing Undertale. And then I'm gonna need chunks for that. So I need, what was the rule? I need double the stats of the items. That means to dual wield Black Steel Katana and my Uchi Katana, I'm gonna need what looks like 50 dexterity.
I'll be around.
Yeah, I'm gonna need 50 dexterity. Where are my stats? Here it is. I need 50 dexterity and 28 strength. I'm gonna have to literally double my strength. Get both those so I can just run around and go, dual katana! I wanna actually like sound like that too, by the way. It's gonna be my theme song. I'm just gonna run around and go, dual katana! Look at that picture. I am intrigued. I just spit everywhere. It was like, I am intrigued. Yeah, I'm definitely intrigued by that. So on the next episode, we're going to be taking that on and that statue and my shin guards. I just noticed for a second they look kind of weird. So we're going to be doing that in the next episode. So leave a like, comment below, and thanks for watching. And I hope to see you then. He stabbed me and then made a run for it. Screw that guy. I'm gonna hunt Hawkmeister down. Until further notice, I'm gonna keep calling him Hawkmeister. I headshot you like 5 times. More than 5. And your rifle. And the sniper rifle.